Write the equation in exponential form. Assume that all constants are positive and not equal to 1. Once again, we just write that statement in there so that there's no trickery, which we do like to do, though, right? So we have 6 to the power of negative 2 equals 1 over 36. And we're just taking that from the form. So our log base b of x equals y. We can transform this either way. We have b to the power of y equals x. There we go.